Hello? Hey, Sam, it's Mia. Great timing. I just wanted to check in before landing. You met the pilots, right? Say hello.
Hey, I'm Carlos. You all right back there? Come on, do not distract me.
Sorry we didn't get a chance to speak at the jetty. And for the, economy travel.
It's a miracle she's still airborne. See that by my feet? You know what that is, Miss Everett? That's a sky.
Dr. Everett. And relax. So long as she gets us there and back, tomorrow you can buy a whole fleet. Or at least a floor mat. Just steer. And watch out for clouds.
Mia, we're approaching the South Shore.
Isla Nublar. It's like coming home. Okay, Sam. Let's get you geared up. Look on the table. I left you a body cam. Perfect. That's attached. That camera's connected to my tablet. It's like looking straight through your eyes. Ugh, that cabin. Juan, I thought you fixed that door.
I did. I found the handle. It's there someplace.
Yeah.
I dropped the alarm. They probably heard the siren in Costa Rica. I think my knee is broken. I can barely move. When I landed, my chute got caught and... We need to get a message out. No one knows we're here. They paid a fortune to make sure. First, we need power. Find the breaker room. It's 1967. Mesrani's birthday. Promising. Back to the console. On the wall. See that map? The NMS center is split into sections. Zone A is residence and corporate. Ignore it. Zone D and E are the labs. It's my life's work. But it's not the priority anymore, so forget it. We'll forget that for now. That leaves B and C. Transport. There's a radio tower above the ranger station. If we want to call for help, that's our best bet. Head back to the breaker and activate transport. Tough keeping this place locked down. There's not much power. Last thing, the center's massive, so you'll want a nav assist. Check the storeroom. Yes, that's it. Attach it to your wrist. Check the arrow on the back of your hand. It'll point wherever you need to be. Okay, when you're ready, head to the atrium and follow the signs. Transport, then ranger station. Really did a number. At least the signs are legible. You want transport. Kicked in. So this used to be the welcome concourse. Keep going. You'll find a way through. way. Find a way around. Nicely done. Monorail. They always brought in yellowfin tuna from the dock. It drove the birds crazy along the coast when they smelled it coming. When we evacuated, we were so lucky. Right after the last boat, the Indominus tore through the track. Even if you got it running, it's a death trap. Ranger Depot. I never came here. It was one of 6-7 stations on the island. Rangers took care of the roads, fences, trees, the stuff the public never thinks about. You can practically taste the oil and sweat. My labs are way nicer. They were. Hey, you see that? You want the comms tower. Keep going. There should be signs. Thank you. worked on the raptor code, using gene suppression to modify behavior. And a portion of that involved live trials. We bred three. The growth was inhibited. They were just for internal testing. No one outside of the center even knew. Not Hoskins, not Owen. And sure as hell not the public. Look, hate me later. Right now, just keep moving. Something you can use. Damn. Keep looking. Interface. It's a prototype built by InGen. Mesrani wanted to roll them out to staff, but they got stuck in development limbo. That'll let you connect to all kinds of stuff around the center. Panels, computers. Plus, it turns on things at a distance. Kind of like a remote. Control box. Try it. Cool. Just remember, it takes a few seconds to recharge. Thank you. up the power. That computer. Maybe it's still on the LAN. Try using the VI assist. First, run a network diagnostic. There should be an option. Local antenna. Not aligned. Great start. Hop on the antenna controls. You want to realign the rooftop satellite to the main array. It can't be that hard, right? Just move things. Doing whatever that does. Sorry, I'm a geneticist, not a comms engineer. Check the diagnostic. No signal. That's fine. That's fine, I know this. The IT guy was a friend, and saw this worldly knowledge. There are signal amplifiers in the station. Adjust them, we should be in business. Downstairs. It's okay, you've got this. Check your nav assist, and go quietly. That's it. Lock in the frequency. Keep going. Diagnostic. The satellite dropped alignment. Once more, the control panel. Sinking. Listen, I want to play one of those files you sent. You deserve to know why we're here, what happened, and why I came back. For better or worse.
NMS Projects Review, July 10th, 2012. In attendance, Dr. Henry Wu and...
Oh, Amelia Everett. Computational genomicist. Sorry.
Under Dr. Mashir, you're mapping the velociraptor genome. Tell me about that.
Finished, as of this week. Proceeding with protein isolation and live trials. We recently hatched a subject with elevated mesotocin, the social hormone. The AV tests are going well.
She's responding to conditioning?
Yeah. Yes, so far.
Interesting. Forget Dr. Mashir. From now on, you report directly to me.
Seriously? I mean, yes, Doctor. You know, you're nothing like I imagined.
I just know talent when I see it.
Wow, you sound so young. How are we looking? Offline? How can... There's no fixing that. If the island tower's down, no matter what we do, get back to the atrium. I'll think of something. Told you about the assets. I never imagined they'd still be alive. The center was locked down. They were sealed in. You'll get through this. You have to. For both our sakes. Check out the staff terminal. It's in the store room.